I never asked your sister out, man.
I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow this right now.
Oh, come on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
You give me cold hands, and I cannot be right on. If you've never seen the majesty of a modern dance performance, come see the unbridled passion of In the Future There Will Be Robots. Every night at the Vice City Arts Center, expressing the future aesthetically through the medium of dance, two men battle for one robot's heart by euphoric and vehement gyrations on stage.
I love her!
Yes, but what?
This is the definition of modern dance. Grown men in questionable clothing, flailing around like they're having a seizure. True modernism. The past, the present,
and the future.
The performance features a futuristic laser show with a dehydrating manatee. In the future, there will be robots.
I've seen a performance that has left critics speechless.
At the Vice City Arts Center.
Paolo here, crew Pastor Amigo.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bank gear. No, I was just calling to see if I can get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more heat than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.